Hey there. Finally found some. That fucking ginger beer that all the kids are saying is super strong and super cheap and super tasty. Just when I was starting to believe that all the hipsters were totally fucking full of shit. Found this fucking RSA nightmare. Little fat lambs, ginger beer thing. It's fucking 8% and it cost me $8. Tell it's classy, plastic lid, plastic bottle. But you know, it's all it is. Let's fucking live large. Right, so it's not burning through the bottom of the glass. That's a good sign. Here's to you, Maggie. Bit of all right. All right, gonna go listen to some fucking records. Check back in with you fuckers later. Just don't see how this can go wrong.